In less than a decade, the NUC form factor of mini PCs has worked its way into the lexicon of technology enthusiasts. But the fact that you clicked this video demonstrates not quite a household name. So let's break it down. What exactly is a NUC? In the early 2010s, Intel's systems product group, who had previously worked on Intel motherboard designs, asked themselves, what's the smallest possible motherboard we could create that is fully featured and compatible with the majority of Intel processors? The result was roughly 4-inch by 4-inch motherboard that Intel dubbed the next unit of computing, or NUC for short. The team behind the NUC took components which were being used in laptops and netbooks at the time and created an ultra-small desktop replacement that could be easily connected to the peripherals and devices consumers were used to. In addition to the consumer space, the small size of the NUC quickly made it appealing to commercial and industrial users. Here at OnLogic, we got right to work with Intel to help create some of the very first fanless industrial enclosures for the NUC. We took everything that made the tiny platform great and added our experience building industrial devices and protected it from challenging installation environments using EMC-focused design elements, passive cooling, and solid-state components. As the form factor's popularity grew, other manufacturers began offering NUC-sized motherboards of their own, and NUC became more of a generic term. Perhaps most notably of late, companies including OnLogic have started offering similarly sized systems powered by AMD processors. This has expanded the market for these mini PCs even further by offering new combinations of performance, graphics capabilities, and connectivity. Intel, for their part, has continued to iterate on the NUC, even expanding the definition and form factor of the boards to include larger, but still compact systems. The launch of their Hades Canyon NUC in 2018 represented a milestone for the line and for Intel in general, as it combined Intel processing with integrated Radeon graphics from AMD. We'll be talking more about the industrial applications for the NUC in a future video, but as the NUC prepares to turn 10, the opportunities to leverage desktop-level performance in a computer you can hold in the palm of your hand remains enticing for consumers and businesses alike. If you still have questions about NUC products, or just in general, drop them in the comments, and if you found this video helpful, be sure to give it a like and a subscribe for more. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on TechEdge.